putting on Tatiana.
Max and Olivia curled her for me. Curled her using the curling iron and then pinned up the curls with bobby pins so that they would stay up. And it's been sitting like this for like 3 days. So it should be pretty curly. And the curls should not fall. Okay, let's continue with the makeup. I'm doing a neutral eye with a bold pink lip. I put a light shimmery color just so I could have something on my lid. Then I'm going to highlight, and that's it for eyeshadows because I don't want to overdo it with the eyeshadow since I'm going to be wearing a really bright lipstick. So I'm taking a light color, highlight the eyebrow area. Focus it on the highest point right here. And then inner corner. Pack it in. See, boom, look at that highlight. No highlight, highlight. My roommate is taking a shower even though she already did her hair and her makeup. How is she doing that? I'm not sure. Whitney is a woman of many skills. Then I'm going to do my cat eyeliner like I always do, because you know how I do. Black liquid liner, aka crack cocaine. For Raven, anyways. I use my hand as a palette for my concealer and foundation. That's why I have makeup on it. Can you see that? Right there. So, you should always wipe that off because I always end up wiping it across my shirt somehow. So, I take a baby wipe because they're cheaper than makeup remover wipes. Wipe that off so I don't get it on my shirt. And then we do the cat eye. Whoa, look how weird it looks if I don't do the cat eye. Ow, it's burning, it's burning, it's getting in my eye. Help me. This ain't no promo. Boom. I'm gonna do my eyebrows because they look like they're disappearing into my face right now.
New eyebrow toothbrush.
That's nasty.
Oh, that's what he left. Let his mama pick it up. Room, room, where the pickup truck.
Hit him with that Mayweather jab. Oh, check out my nails. Ew, they look disgusting in this camera. You can talk.
How to do hair?
It's for her blog.
You have a blog?
Yeah.
You have important things to say like that? Or are you funny? Is she funny?
Mm.
No. Is it about fashion?
Yeah.
Oh, so you're like saying like, this is how you put on your makeup.
Well, I would usually be saying this is how you do it, but I'm doing a get ready with me video so they can just watch what I do.
That's cool.
You're gonna be...
I'm not interrupting.
Just you're not interrupting. You can talk. Hope you don't mind being featured in it, though.
Copy! No,
oh,
me she wore blue.
Right.
I thought this was all yours.
I have to show you my white dress that I got. It's super cute. The white dress you pulled out yesterday with the brown dress. That's because it's a piece of cloth.
That's your skirt?
My hair. My hair. Liner. Mac. Yep, my only Mac item that I own right now. Get it with it. Actually, I own a Mac lip gloss too. I forgot about that. I suppose I had the lipstick that goes with it, but who knows where that is. And then you're complete. JK. But I went out like this for real. Would y'all still talk to me? Y'all don't talk to me anyways. It's cool. Can't see me. I look like a 3-year-old put that on. I'm gonna get back with the Q-tip and fix it. Little tiny brush.
Baby pink color. Oh, it's good. Could be the model type, skinny with no appetite. Body out of sight, body out of sight.
And Calypso. Now for hair. Clean your hands again before touching your hair so they don't get makeup all up in your hair. Okay, for my hair, I need to section off the part I'm leaving out in the front. Take all these bobby pins.
Yeah, probably.
Thank you. See, if my hair was cute and short, it'd be like something like this. And just work it. So, roughly part it. And I have a little tiny, those little black rubber bands, you know. And
now look at you.
I guess I'll take all these pins out and I'll come back and show you. So I'm taking the pins out. They call Kelly and Pitty. Take these last two out. Look, we're matching in makeup. You need to talk to you.
Line up one part with your part in your hair.
And watch the chairs. You should slide the clips in really good. So curly, it's like all short. Yeah, I look like Medusa. And then I have my two little side pieces that are also pinned and curled up. Unpin those down and put those in as well. Yay for wigs! And yay for friends who want to curl your wig for you. Because it took her a long time to curl this whole thing with the curling iron in such small sections. But look at the results. So beautiful. So I have this little side part. Bluffing with my muffin. I'm the Ryan. I'm just done Now I'm going to go and fix this look, guys. So I'm finished with my complete look, guys. And as you can see, I pinned my hair up to look like it was kind of short, you know, because it looked good long. This is Olivia. She did my hair.
Yes, I did.
She curled it and everything. And then I pinned it up, like I just kind of lifted it up and put like a gazillion bobby pins so that it would stay like this. So it looks shorter. And yeah, so we're going out. Come on, Whitney, let's get the full crew. This is our little crew, apparently, because we always hang out with each other. So Whitney has her bubblegum outfit.
Yes.
That's according to her. Olivia has her black chic fashionista outfit. Yes. Wait, can they see us if we start?
Well, my shorts are pretty short. They didn't see that on me.
Oh, I didn't tell you what I'm wearing. I have on my American Apparel disco pants for the first time. I'm wearing those for the first time. I love thrifty shirt, spiked necklace, gold sparkles. Gold sparkly heels.
And yeah, she's so good.
Olivia, what are you wearing?
Oh, yes. I'm wearing this sheer thrifted shirt. I can't. Can I see this shit? I don't know. But yeah, and then these thrifted jeans. Some old school Levi grandma jeans. Yes, they are. And some thrifted nude wedges.
So, yeah.
Oh, yes. And these earrings. I don't know where they're from. They're from Target, I think. Yes, that's how they look. All right.
And Whitney?
Well, I'm not requested. But I am wearing some blue shorts from Walmart. A white shirt from my mom that I stole. Some yellow earrings from some store in the mall. And some yellow wedges, but I don't know where they were from.
Woohoo! So we're going out tonight. Catch you later, dude. Thank you.